guys, good day. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Ako nga pala si Ivan, ang inyong real estate salesperson. And for today's video, ay titignan po natin itong actual turnover unit ng Navona Lumbia. So guys, if you're looking for a property that is very affordable, accessible kasi we are very accessible to public and private transportation, and also early yung turnover, then this property is for you. So guys, before we proceed with this video, make sure to hit like, subscribe, and also the notification bell para always kayo updated sa po-post namin ng mga videos. And also, you may follow us on our other social media accounts. So guys, let us proceed with the video. So guys, it's time for us to check the actual turnover unit. So may dalawang unit po tayo na titignan, but we will check the model unit on our next video. So stay tuned in our channel ha. So, quick specs of the property, meron po tayong lot area na 36 to 40 square meters. And floor area of 48 square meters. May provision po siya for 3 bedrooms. Meron siyang 1 toilet and bath. And also, we have a carport here. So, advantage of this subdivision or this project is may carport po lahat ng bahay. So, hindi tayo nag-aagawan ng parking space sa daan. So, let us proceed. So, upon entering your house, ito po yung actual turnover. So, bare unit pa po siya. So, ito, ang lahat na nakikita nyo sa video is the actual na turnover talaga. So, ito yung lahat na makukuha natin upon turnover of your house. So, ito po yung kitchen countertop nila or yung kitchen area ninyo. And also, you have a space po for your service area na pwede nyo gawing laundry area or dirty kitchen. So, in this space po, as you can see, maluwag pa po siya. Pwede pa kayong makapaglagay ng living and dining area. Siguro dining set na 4 to 6 seaters na dining set. So, here is a lalim na hangganan. You may use this for your entertainment area. You will see it on the model unit also. So, dito po ay ang ating toilet and bath. So, actual na po yan guys. 4 layer of tiles na po siya. Okay. And now, let us proceed na po to the second floor. So now, as we proceed to the second floor, ito po yung makikita natin. No? So, bare pa po talaga siya. So, you can fit 2 to 3 bedrooms. So, depende na po yun sa inyo, sa size ng mga bedrooms and how you can utilize this amount of space. So, as you can see, malaki po tayong mga windows. Meron din windows, a window dito, and also here. So, ang advantage po ng bare unit po, kaysa sa may, ano, may tiles na quad partition, is you have the option na po to put yung anong gusto nyong tiles at ano po yung sizes ng mga bedrooms compared to the ones who are fixed. So, ito po ginawa na is a flexible unit, no? Para kasi usually nangyayari for those units with tiles already at partition, some of the homeowners nire-replace po nila yung mga tiles at partition. So sayang naman, binayaran po yun, included na po yun sa package. So the advantage of this one is you can put what you want upon turnover. So guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like to see more videos, click here to subscribe.